I think a very good sign about this new tool is that even with its very limited current capability and its very deep flaws, people are finding ways to use it and it for great productivity gains or other gains and understand the limitations. So a system that is sometimes right, sometimes creative, often totally wrong, you actually don't want that to drive your car. But you're happy for it to help you brainstorm what to write about or help you with code that you get to check. And so we have
help us understand why can't it drive my car?
Well, there are great self-driving car systems, but at this point, Waymos around San Francisco there are a lot of them and people love them. What I meant is the sort of OpenAI style of model
right. Is
good at some things, but not good at sort of like a life and death situation. I think people understand tools and tool limitations of tools more than we often give them credit for. And people have found ways to make ChatGPT super useful to them and understand what not to use it for the most part. So I think it's a very good sign that even at these systems' current extremely limited capability levels, much worse than what we'll have this year, to say nothing of what we'll have next year, lots of people have found ways to get value out of them and also to understand their limitations. So, I think AI has been somewhat demystified because people really use it now. And that's, I think, always the best way to pull the world forward with a new technology.